Dajjal, as I mentioned, has been interpreted within the existing circumstances where countries, systems have been identified as Dajjal. However, when we listen to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam speak about Dajjal, it will be very clear to us that what we're hearing on YouTube, the lectures about Dajjal, for the most part, are incorrect. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam did say, "Ma bayna khalqi Adam ila qiyam as-sa'a amrun akbar min ad-dajjal." There is no trial from the time of Adam's creation until the last hour greater than that of ad-dajjal. And he informed us that the coming of Dajjal was warned about by all of the prophets. وَأَنَّ اللَّهَ عَزَّ وَجَلْ لَمْ يَبْعَثْ نَبِيًّا إِلَّا حَذَّرَ أُمَّتَهُ مِنَ الدَّجَّالِ. Allah Most Great and Glorious never sent a prophet without warning their nation about a Dajjal. And that's why it is not surprising to find in the scriptures and the writings of the Christians and the Jews reference to the Antichrist.